The draft lottery consists of the 14 teams that did not qualify for the playoffs. In this year's case, the exception is the Knicks, who traded their pick to Utah. The team with the worst record, the Nets, has the best odds of winning the top pick at 25%. The Pistons, meanwhile, have just a 5.3% chance of winning the top pick. Their odds of winning the second choice are slightly better at 6%, and they have a 7% chance of getting the third pick. Add it up, and the Pistons have about an 18% chance of moving into the top three. But those are the only three selections for which the NBA draws. After that, the remaining teams are placed in reverse order of record, which means the Pistons have a 57% chance of simply keeping their seventh pick. However, for every team behind them that gets lucky and moves into the top three, the Pistons would then get bumped back one spot, meaning they could select eighth, possibly ninth, in an extremely unlikely occurrence, even 10th. To test these odds, try out the NBA Draft Lottery Simulator located right here on Pistons.com.